Prithu, your first time in Gibraltar here, and what an explosive start you've had. You drew yesterday with Lake Kwam Liam, and today you again held Iturizaga to a draw. Your feelings, were you expecting this to happen at all?
Actually, I'm playing after 3 months because I didn't get, and I also didn't get much time to prepare for these tournaments since I had my unit tests after playing two tournaments in France. Of course, I wasn't expecting to draw against players like Lake Kwam Liam or Iturizaga, Eduardo, because they are such experienced grandmasters, and I don't think I even have half of the type of experience that they have.
Right, now you said that you were not so well prepared because you had your exams in school, but I'm sure before the round you must have done certain amount of preparation for these guys because they're the top players in the world.
Yes, of course, but it's very difficult to prepare against them since they play almost everything. Against Lake Kwam Liam yesterday, I had a very easy game, I would rather say, because I was prepared up till the 15th move, and after 5 moves after that, which was possibly the 20th move, I think I was already having a better position. But the thing was that I wasn't at all expecting those players to play the openings they played. But yesterday he played e4 against me, and I just looked, revised my lines against e4 5 minutes before I was about to leave my apartment.
Wow, that's incredible. Now, this is your first time in Gibraltar. Have you had a chance to go around, look around the place at all?
I'd rather prefer to see the place after I become an IM, because actually I just need one more norm and a couple of rating points.
Is that your aim at the tournament, to finish the task and go back as an IM?
Yes, of course.
All right, well, we wish you all the best. It's been a great start for that, and hope to have you back here.
Thank you.
Thanks.